president of Sao Tome and Principe, has pulled out of a second round of presidential votes, citing fraud. President Manuel Pinto da Costa called for the runoff to be scrapped, but his bid was rejected by a court of law. The first round of voting in the West African state was marked by unrest and an unsuccessful challenge by Pinto da Costa, who came in second to former Prime Minister Evaristo Carvalho. Executive power is shared between the president and the prime minister and has led to turf wars in the past.